Myself, Ankita Tiwari, from LG Institute of Engineering and Technology, from IDLCD department, I am going to take a session from module 1, that is 2, combinational circuits. The topic that we are going to cover is comparators. Now, from the word comparators means comparison between two values, between two variables, between variables of different size in terms of bits. So here, comparator is a combinational logic circuit that compares the magnitudes of two binary and quantities, that is numbers, to determine which one number has less, equal or greater magnitude. Now, in other words, we can say that a comparator determines the relationship between two binary quantities. We can say that a comparator value will have only two values possible, that is 0 or 1. Now, 0 indicates there is no comparison possible. 1 indicates the sign which you are taking into consideration in order to compare it. So here we are taking 3 quantities in order to compare the 3 possible combinations or the 3 possible comparisons. So we have the 3 are greater than, less than and equal to. Now, with respect to comparators, we'll talk about comparator circuit. So here the n-bit comparator is being shown with A and B as two variables, means two numbers that you will do the comparison, that are known as inputs. And here we have three outputs with respect to three possibilities of comparison, that is A greater than B, A equal to B and A less than B. Okay, so these are my outputs with three variables. Now, in order to understand the basic concept or the deep form or the logic circuit diagram of any of the bit comparison of the any of the numbers, we'll see the examples. So here comparators are of three basic types, that is 1-bit comparator, 2-bit comparator and 4-bit comparator. We also have other bit comparators, but here we are basically we are getting the basic concept from these three bit comparators. Okay, so we'll talk about the 1-bit comparator. Now, magnitude. If I talk about magnitude, means value of what? Of variable. So variable will have some value. That value, we will compare it with the other variable value and we'll see which comparison is possible here. So if I am talking about 1-bit, a comparator which is used to compare two numbers each of single bit is called as single bit comparator. Means A and B, two variables will be there fixed, because comparison will be there between two quantities or two entities. But whenever I am talking about comparison of 1-bit comparison, that means both the numbers will have only one bit and single bit. So that is known as single bit or 1-bit magnitude comparator. It consists of two inputs for allowing two single bit numbers and three outputs to generate less than, greater than or equal to comparison outputs. Now, with respect to that, here we are having a figure which shows block diagram of the single bit comparison, magnitude comparison, which will compare the two numbers with the values. So here this is the block diagram. As you can see here, comparator of 1-bit comparison, here two entities have been given as the input, that is A and B, and we are getting three outputs, less than, equal to and greater than. So these outputs, and here we have inputs. Now this is 1-bit comparison, so we need to understand it's working with the help of truth table, with the help of values. So here inputs A and B. Now if I am talking about A and B values, that means two variables, how many possible combinations will be possible? 4, that is 00, 01, 10 and 11. So we have 4 possible combinations of two variables, that is A and B. Outputs are 3 fixed in any of the comparator. Okay, so here we have A greater than B, A less than B and A equal to B. When we talk about comparison, we are talking about the magnitudes values. So here A and B, two values, 0, 1, 0, 0. First we will take the first value combination, that is 0, 0. Okay, so 0, 0, which comparison will be possible here? 0, 0 means both are equal. So in A equal to B output, the value is 1, because both the numbers are equal. Okay, so the comparison, which comparison is possible here? Equal to sign. Now the next value, 0, 1. Which value is greater? A is greater or B is greater? 1, 0, A is greater, B is less. So A is greater than B. See, the first value. first output is active, that is 1. If I am talking about 1, 0, so in 1, 0 we know that B is greater, A is less. So the last one, that is A less than B is 1, is that there we have to put a 1, because that is active. Now if I am talking about 1, 1, that means both the values are equal. So here the second comparison bit, that is A equal to B, is 1. Okay, so this is what comparator is with respect to two variables. Now we will understand the three equations we'll get. So in A greater than B, as you can see from the output itself, in A greater than B, only at one position it is active, at the second position 1. So that time what is the value of A and B? A is 1, B is 0. How we are writing it, that in Boolean, A, B bar. So in A greater than B, we got the equation as A, B bar. Okay, next, A less than B. In A less than B, as you can see that the third position is 1. So that time what is the value of A and B? That is 0 and 1. So B is 1, A is 0. So A bar B. Okay. And the third value is A equal to B. For that, which condition is possible? If A equal to B, we have first value and the last value. A bar B bar and A B. So A bar B bar plus A B. Okay. So these three equations we got from the truth table, from the considerations. And this is the logic circuit where you can see the two values, and we are getting the three outputs as A greater less than B, A greater than B, and A equal to B. Okay, so this is what the circuit diagram is, and this will give the comparisons of the two variables with 1-bit comparison. Okay, now after 1-bit, we'll start with the 2-bit magnitude comparator. Okay, so a comparator used to compare two binary numbers. Each of 2 bits is called a 2-bit magnitude comparator. So here we are talking about magnitudes of 2-bit variable. Okay, so it consists of 4 inputs because each variable is of 2-bit. So 4 inputs, A 2-bit, B 2-bit. So 4 inputs and 3 outputs is fixed, that is less than, equal to and greater than. Okay, so here we'll see first of all the truth table. As you can see, in A0, A1, B0, B1. So 2-bit comparison, and we'll get the output in the 3 variable form, that is A less than B, A greater than B, and A equal to B. Okay, how? So as you can see, suppose I'm taking this example. 1-0 is being compared with 1-1. Now we know that. What is 1-0? 1-0 is 2 number. What is 1-1? 3 number. Okay, which one is greater? 3 number is greater. So here we can say that A is less than B because B is 3. A is 2. So A is less than B. So here in A less than B, there it is 1. Okay, so like that only, if I am talking about equal to condition. So the first value 0 0 0 0, both 0 0 0 value are equal. 0 0 is equal to 0 0, both are same. So here A equal to B will be 1. So like that only, each and every variable with the 2 possible combination with the comparison, and we'll get the output in the form of 3 variables, that is A less than B, A equal to B, and A greater than B. But now with respect to that, the equations will change. Now what will be the equation? As we know, if I am putting the table form in the equation, we'll use K-map in order to reduce error and to derive the diagram. So here we can say the diagram is consist of 4 variables, that is A0, A1, and B0, B1. Now with respect to this, we will put where 1s are coming, and you will put in the table form here in the K-map, and you will reduce it. Okay, same thing, this is for A greater than B, and the next one is for A less than B. The same thing in A less than B, the ones which are possible in the table, we'll see what will the value of A0, B0 and B0, A0, B0 and A1, B1, and we'll put that value in here K-map, and we'll reduce it, and we'll get the answer, and we'll put in the diagram, circuit diagram. And this is the third one, that is A equal to B, where each and every values are differently. So here reduction is not possible. Here the all values are same. And here the reduced value will get, and there also will get the reduced value. So here we'll get values as in 2-bit, A greater than B, we get A1 B1 bar plus A0 B1 bar B0 bar plus A1 A0 B0 bar. In the second, A equal to B, we get as A1 bar, A0, B1 bar, A1 bar, B1 bar, B0 bar, plus A1 bar, A0, B1 bar, B0, plus A1, A0, B1, B0, plus A1, A0 bar, B1, B0 bar. Why we are getting all the 4 equations as it is? Because these conditions are not reduced. So what we will do? We will put in some gate form. So here we have used X OR gate in order to represent this four equations. So here four terms are being taken in the form of X NOR gate. And as you can see, A0 X NOR B0 bracket A1 X NOR B1 will get from these four values. Okay. In the third condition, that is A less than B, we get equation as A1 bar B1 plus A0 bar B1 B0 plus A1 bar A0 bar and B0. You will compare, if you are comparing with A less than B and A greater than B, see both the values, both the equations have three, three terms, because as if you are seeing in the comparison wise, both having the equality order same, like if it is greater than, then it will be less than. So it will have only values will be changed. The conditions will not change for the greater than sign and for the less. It will be opposite of it. Nothing else. But for the equal to, it is totally different concept. For equal to, both the values of both the values should be equal. Now if I am comparing with 4 bit, we'll have 4 conditions as equal. So here 4 conditions will not reduced, and we'll put that in X NOR gate form. So here 2 bit comparison, as you can see, we are getting 3 outputs, that is A less than B, A equal to B and A greater than B. Now with respect to inputs, okay, here these are inputs, that is A0, B0, A1, B0 and B1. And if I am talking about A1, it is A1 bar, A0, A1, A0 bar, B1, B1 bar, B0, B0 bar. So 8 inputs here, but in the form of variable, it is 4, that is A0, A1, B0 and B1. And output we got as A less than B, A greater than B and A equal to B. With what possibility? So with these conditions that we got from the truth table. Okay, so this is our logic circuit of 2-bit magnitude comparator. So here we have done comparators with 1-bit comparison, 2-bit comparison and 4-bit comparison is same as we have done for the 2-bit comparison. So this is what we have studied here in this topic, that is comparators. Thank you.